Hello students, welcome back. Yes, how was your exams? Your exams are wonderful, I know. Yes, beta, now our exams are over and we are freshen up for our new innings. Yes, our new syllabus for EV2. Children, now in EVS, we will start our new chapter, chapter 9, that is Healthy Habits. So, today we will know what are the different healthy habits that we should follow to become healthy and strong, to keep away the diseases. Okay, so let's read the chapter. Yes, children, this is our chapter 9, Healthy Habits. In this, what we are going to read, what we will do to become healthy. Okay, so first we will read that if we adopt healthy habits, we become fit and healthy. Next point, we should exercise daily and keep your teeth, body, hair clean. You should keep your body, hair and your teeth clean. You should wash them every day. Okay, so let us see how to do these things. Oh, good morning. Now 6 a.m. is there. So let's wake up and go for brush. Yes, beta. In the morning we will do the brushing. Okay, take toothpaste and little bit of it on the brush we have put. Now let's do brushing. Yes, beta, in the morning we should do exercise. Let's do exercise. Up, up, down, left, right, left, right. Yes, we should do yoga also. It keeps our body and mind fresh and healthy. Okay, now let us freshen up and take bath. Yes, children, now we will take bath and change our night clothes. Okay, yes, Pita, now we have taken bath. We should take bath after our exercise. After taking bath, comb your hairs properly and be ready. Okay, children? Yes, beta. Now we are ready. And after being ready, you can take your breakfast. Okay, take healthy food as the breakfast. You can take milk and biscuits. You can take paratha and curd or vegetable and chapati. Okay, now beta, after taking breakfast, we will do our homework. Okay, we should do our, yes, now we will read our chapter, Healthy Habits. Good habits help us to keep fit and healthy. When we are healthy, we feel happy. When we are happy, we do all work happily. Yes, if we are healthy, we are happy also, and we can do our work happily. Okay, and we can stay healthy if we keep ourselves clean. Yes, and we can become healthy if we keep ourselves, our body, our teeth clean. Okay. Yes, beta, we have done reading also. Now, after reading, you should go for playing. And you should play outdoor games, not on mobile and on TV. Okay, go in the park or ground and play there. You can play cricket, football, badminton, hockey, etc. Okay? Yes, beta. Now there are some more good habits that we should follow. Let us see. Wash hands before and after meals. We should wash our hands before eating meals and after eating meals. It washes out the germs. So, watch television from distance. Yes, beta. When you will see television or TV, you should sit at a distance. Don't sit too close to your TV. It will harm your eyes. Okay? Take care of eyes and stay at a distance. Okay? Next point. Play outdoor games. Ma'am has already told you, you should play outdoor games. Play in park or play in your playgrounds. Okay? And it will make you fit and healthy. If you will play on mobile, it will harm your eyes. So don't spend much of the time on mobile. Go outside and play in the park. Okay? Yes, beta. Now, next point is cut nails with the help of parents. Yes, beta. On every Sunday, you should cut your nails with the help of your parents. Don't do it yourself. You are too small. Ask your mama, she will cut your nails. Okay, beta? Keep your nails clean. Alright. Next point. Oil your hairs regularly. We should do oiling of hairs on regular intervals. Yes. Like on every day or on 1 or 2 days after, you should oil your hairs to make them healthy. Your oil is the food of your hairs. So, oil them regularly. Okay? Next, sleep on time. Yes, beta. We should sleep on time. Like we wake up early in the morning and we get tired in the day. Okay? So, we should sleep on time. We should sleep at least 9 p.m. Okay? And, yes, beta, there is a saying, early to bed, early to rise. Makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. Okay, what do you mean by this? Early. You should wake up early in the morning. Okay, this habit will make you healthy, wealthy. Wealthy means rich and wise means intelligent. Okay, so follow these rules and you will become healthy, wealthy and wise. Okay, beta? There are some good food habits also that I have already told you in our last chapter, good food. You should take only washed fruits. Okay? Eat homemade food. Don't eat junk food. Okay? Drink 7 to 8 glasses of water daily. Okay? These are some healthy eating habits. Okay? Now, this was our chapter. So, read the chapter carefully. Okay? Bye, children.